We're just lucky she didn't call on Karen.
Ha ha ha.